The books in the library are arranged by subject. Each subject is assigned a class mark, which is a code made up of one or more letters, followed by some numbers. If you would like to see where in the library you can find a particular subject, you can check the class mark board on the ground floor